Hi guys, welcome to Vibhuta's Love Divination, my lovelies, and this is Vibhuta here guys. And if you all clicked onto this reading, you must all understand that you are guided to hear the message that I am going to channel for you all from the spirit guides and angels. And the messages that you're going to get for today are just like meant for you guys, okay? So please take the messages as it resonates, guys. And I am just an intuitive tarot reader. I will not be reading the cards traditionally most of the time. So if you want to know more about the reading, or if you want more readings, if you want to know more about me, please make sure to like, subscribe and comment down below, guys. I'm really sorry guys, that was my baby birthday, so yes. And please make sure to like, comment and subscribe to my channel guys. So I will be also giving you kind of like a timetable, because I just wanted to make the readings that I do every day for you all a bit more special. So I'll just kind of like, I've written a timetable for you all, or I don't know how to call it, but I will just talk about it right now. But if you want to skip that part, please do skip it. Anyways, I will be giving the link in the description box below, okay? So yes guys, so let us start. So on Mondays, I thought of doing a reading for you all, a general reading and a love reading for you all guys. In this reading, I will be giving you a general insight into your situation and into your person's situation. For example, what are they doing right now? How is their life right now? What are their goals they've set up for their lives? And what if they want to achieve it or not, okay? And for Tuesdays, I will give you a message from your person, like how this person feels about you, how is this connection with this person's going on, and do they still love you and all of that, okay? On Tuesdays, you can also expect me to give you a channel letter, okay? So that is also there for you guys. Now for the Wednesdays, I will be doing a general reading and also a love reading combined. In this reading, I will be explaining the situation in detail, okay? Okay guys, so on Wednesdays, I will be doing the very detailed reading for you guys, for your general energies, for your love energies. And on Thursdays, I will do a love reading in detail, only a love reading, and I will also give you a channeled letter from your person, okay? Channel letter from the spirit guides, from angels. What do they think about this relationship? Will it progress or will it not? And all of that details and all of the information I will be giving you on Thursdays. On Fridays, I will give you a channel message again, but this will be more of like someone, if you're dealing with someone new, if you're dealing with a completely different person, I mean like if you are starting to get into another relationship apart from this person that you're thinking about, or how are others thinking and feeling about this relationship, like do you have any surprises? Does anyone else love you? Or something like that, guys. So that is how I will give you a reading on Fridays, guys. And on Saturdays, I will give you a general insight into your situation, your career situation, your family situation. So on Saturdays, I will not be doing anything related to love. It is going to be about your career, about your general energies, about your family situation and all of that, guys. And I will also be giving you your lucky crystals for the next week, your lucky days for the next week, and your lucky colors for the next week, okay? So this Saturday, I will also be giving you a detailed insight of what is going to happen for the next week, okay? So stay tuned if you want to know that. And for Sundays, I will give you a general reading and a love reading, and I will also answer all of your comments or questions you send me in the comments. Or I will also be coming live on Sundays at Pacific time 10:30 a.m. and Eastern time 1:30 p.m. guys. Okay, so these are the plans I have. If you want any changes in these plans, if you want me to kind of do love readings or general readings like usually I do, like you know how I do usually, so if you want this, if you want that, please make sure to comment down below and let me know guys, because I really want to know how you want me to do the readings and all of that. So yes, now I will start with a reading for you guys, my lovelies. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Aries. So this is going to be your daily reading, Aries, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Aries. So I will be also taking out some messages for you guys, Aries, but now let us just concentrate on your general energies, Aries. So what is coming up for your general energies, Aries? We have the Devil in reverse, that is a great energy. We have the High Priestess and the Knight of Cups. So with the Devil in reverse, all I can see here is that you guys are just coming out of addictions, you're coming out of certain things that you feel are no longer necessary in your life, and you're kind of like doing what you're supposed to and you're manifesting what you're supposed to, and you're letting go of the things that you feel you might you must let go of. Okay, so you're just being very blank about your emotions, and I can also see here that you're just thinking too much. Okay, you're thinking too much, you're just conflicted but too many other things. Okay, that is also what I can see for you guys here. You're conflicted from within and from the people around you. Okay, Aries, and I can definitely see here that you have to use your intuition, because you are not using your intuition. And with the Knight of Cups, there are certain people who want to come towards you and who wants to make this move towards you, but they kind of fail, they are failing to come towards you, and this can really make you feel horrible. So kind of like do what you're supposed to, manifest what you're supposed to manifest, and let go of the negativity. If you feel negative about certain things, make sure to let go of this negativity. Make sure that you don't make sure that you don't take things too seriously. And yes, that is all I'm getting here for you guys. Okay, so this is again the major energy that I'm getting here for you guys, my lovely Aries. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Aries. Bye.